Hello everybody, welcome back to TuanJim Marriage Channel. Today I'm going to do a cover of John Cage's 4 minutes and 33 seconds. Now, 69 years ago, John Cage was a pretty controversial experimental composer, composed this piece. I just finished reading his book called Silence, and it got me thinking about years ago when I was in the Army. I was learning Morse code, and after a certain speed, it was impossible to count the dits and dahs and dashes. So we were instructed to listen for the silences, because it was only if we could hear the silences that we could decode the code. And this piece here is a perfect illustration of that. So without further ado, we're going to get into John Cage's 4 minutes, 33 seconds in three movements. Thank you. Well, there we have it, folks. Thanks for listening. Thanks for coming. Look forward to seeing you again. Coming to you from my stateroom on the GNN. Just got to the dock in San Diego.